I think my date of entry was July of 2008. Did my basic training, and then I was stationed out at Joint Base Lewis McChord in Washington State. So yeah, I spent 5 years, 19 weeks in the military. And during my time, I had 2 deployments. 1 deployment to Iraq, and 1 deployment to Afghanistan. My Iraq deployment, to be honest, I'm not gonna bullshit anybody. My Iraq deployment wasn't really anything. I mean, we got blown up in an IED one time, but it was so small. I mean, it just like blew some tires on the truck. We just chained them up, good to go. Most of the time we were on the FOB, the forward operating base, or the small little base. Did nothing but work out. And this is probably when I learned the most about everything. I would download PDFs of stuff, have people send me PDFs of stuff, booklets of working out. So my trip to Afghanistan, that was a little bit of a different story. There was only like 2 days out of the week we didn't get shot at. And that was, you know, their big religious days. That pretty much set up how the rest of the deployment went. Day 3 on the base, I mean, we're bounding to go to the chow hall. Bounding meaning like I'm sitting there like hiding behind barriers while like rounds are like skipping off the rocks, waiting. All right, we're good. Let's go. And like go to the next spot and like hide. Okay, let's go to the next spot. Like we're bounding on base just to go to chow to grab some food. We're even safe walking around on base. Like our medic one day, we're like getting ready for a patrol. And our medic catches a ricochet to his shoulder blade. Thought it was like a rock, like kicked up. It's like, dude, like a rock hit me in my shoulder. Like, dude, let me see. Little hole, like this big. Sitting there in his little jacket. I'm like, dude, take your jacket off. Sure enough, a little bit of blood. Like, Brian, you got shot, man. Like, what? No way. Like, no, you just got shot. Had to shut down our patrol we're about to go on. I'm talking light of it now, but in reality, when he took the ricochet to his shoulder blade, it was like, at the time I was like, dude, what the heck, you got shot? But to make light of it now, I mean, we make light of, all of us make light. I have a friend who lost his legs, and a week later, after we said we went back, and he's like, what, did you grab my leg? I'm like, dude, are you joking? Like, you're kidding. So like, I don't know, I think the humor that's in the military, it's the only way to kind of cope with things like that.